A mother has been left traumatized after witnessing her 15-year-old son's death. As Sathiwaran died on the spot after he was struck in the head by an office chair that had been thrown from the upper floors of the Sri Pantai PPR flat on Monday night. Lembah Pantai MP Nurul, Izzah, Anwar called on the authorities to carry out a thorough investigation into the case.
Terusnya saya baru menelpon IO, investigating officer yang sedang perjalanan ke PPUM, tempat bedah siasat, dan mereka akan memerlukan masa untuk menguruskan dan memproses bahan-bahan bukti. Dan IO tersebut kita harapkan dapat mencari siapa yang bertanggungjawab sebagai iktibar, jadi iktibar kepada yang lain.
The case is currently being investigated under the penal code for culpable homicide not amounting to murder.